Hi everyone, I'm here today to talk a little bit about a new invasive plant that's been entering the Commonwealth, wavyleaf basket grass. We often find wavyleaf basket grass growing on these trailside areas in partial sun and partial shade. And given the fact that it grows just along the ground surface, it tends to quickly overshadow other native forest plants. As the name suggests, the easiest way to tell this grass from other species are the leaves. They have a very clear, wavy, undulating pattern, which is even easier to see when the plant's wet, such as this one. The other thing to look for is a very hairy stem, and also leaves that do not completely encircle the stem where they meet. As you're out this summer in some of our state parks, state forests, on some of our hiking trails, please keep an eye out for wavyleaf basket grass. And if you do find it, please take a photo, a GPS point with your phone, and report it to either the Department of Agriculture or DCNR. We're aggressively searching for and trying to eradicate wavyleaf basket grass from the Commonwealth, and any help you can provide will be much appreciated. This species spreads primarily via the root system, so you can see here this plant's already sending up a new shoot from the same root system as the original parent. And this will continue to grow and spread along the ground and put up new wavyleaf basket grass shoots as this plant matures over the next few years. We're still experimenting with a lot of treatment options for this species since it is new to the Commonwealth. However, an herbicide like glyphosate will kill this species, and it is important to use herbicide for this just so we can really kill the root system.